10 most common issues faced with bosses. Emotional attachment bosses. We will refer to them as conditions when you will be close to EAB's house and everyone needs to drink. If beer and vodka would help achieve targets, I would be pour it in everything I drink and cook my food in it. And would sit in a barrel daily. Before a bath, needless to say, would condition my hair with beer. EABs will try to project their coolness by saying late talking to their coterie, of course. You forgot? His house is the closest. I end by writing, not all bosses are these EAB types. I have worked with a few good ones, but the EAB type viral has spread like Ebola. I wish we all get bosses who live and let live. Someone please tell him, even we have to get ready and reach office, as of now, we do not possess magical powers, no one will dress us up and make us reach the office without us moving. If we get occupied in making presentations, my dear boss, sorry. EAB, who the hell will be out in the field to sell? EAB, your job is to make the life of your sales team easy so that they can sell with least pressure internally. If the sales team keeps running after data, which is sitting pretty in your laptop, who will work? EAB, you at $%, have others also in your team who have a decent IQ, you only hired them, and what they say need not be approved by your Bharatis, i.e. the coterie. You should be enough, i.e. if you are capable. Sabki lag gay, the entire sales team gets down to making slides for their boss, work can go to hell. After all, EAB has to impress and ensure his licking of his own boss doesn't waste. Rest of the team are assessment only to work hard. Even if they miss the dinner or entertainment, the EAB is cool as long as the contributors are having a good time. Assumption, team is a robot. Their genuine needs can go for a toss. The team's needs are sacrificed at the altar of the EAB's personal requirements. Thanks for watching. Subscribe not to miss new interesting videos. See you soon.